Good morning, friends. Our today's topic is calendar. In our first question, we have if today is Monday, then after 40 days, which day? As we know, in a week, it is having 7 days. So divide 40 by 7. 7 fives are 35. It means 40 minus 35 will give you 5 as remainder. So now add 5 days with Monday that is given in the question. So we will have Saturday as our answer. Now in our second question, if 1st Jan 1880 is Tuesday, then 31st December 1880 will be which day? Friends, we should learn this concept that in a leap year, first day and last day is not same because leap year has one extra day. So last day plus one should be your first day. That should be our formula, or you can say a trick. So now to check whether 1880 is a leap year or not, we will divide it by 4. And yes, it is divisible. So 1880 is a leap year. So now we will do Tuesday plus 1 means one day after Tuesday it will be Wednesday. So friends, Wednesday will be your answer. 31st December 1880 is Wednesday. Now in the third question, if 1st Jan 1981 is Tuesday, then 31st December 1981 will be which day? Friends, we should learn that in a non-leap year, first day of the year and last day of the year is same. Now to check whether 1981 is a leap year or not, we will divide it by 4. So it is not divisible. Means 1981 is not a leap year. It means it's a non-leap year. So according to the rule, 31st December 1981 is also Tuesday. Do like, share and subscribe my channel. Have a happy learning.